Hello guys, this is Mr. Manahead here today, and in today's video I'm going to be showing you another GTA 5 online tutorial on how to look like someone. In today's video I'm going to be showing you how to look like Leatherface from the Texas Chainsaw Massacre franchise. He is of course the main character of the film. Of course, if you did not know him, as always, go ahead and look him up. I will be showing you a few pictures on the screen in just a moment, but I just want to take this time to leave a shout out to one of my subscribers who left a comment in a previous video that I've done. And his name is Alex Barrett. Yeah, shout out to Alex Barrett for this idea of this video. As I've said in most videos, I would like some ideas in the comment section below. So I'll go ahead and show his comment as I show the pictures as well. So take a second, here you go. Now guys, this is the older one, and to be honest, on GTA it's pretty hard to make up the newer Leatherface. This is going to be the older Leatherface, so without any further ado, let's go ahead and go straight on into this video and head over to the clothes store. Okay now guys, so once you go to the clothes store, you're going to want to go ahead and go inside and go to tops. Once you go to tops, go to suit jacket, black sports coat, to shirt, find ash top. And once you've done that, you're pretty much done with tops, and go to pants. Suit pants, black pants, done that. Shoes, boot, black work boots. And then after that, go to accessories over here.
Tie, black tie.
Okay, once you've done that, you're pretty much done with all the clothes, and now you just need the mask. Ditched hockey mask. Okay guys, so once you've done that, you're pretty much done with the clothes store, and you want to go and head over to the barber. Alright then guys, so once you go to the barber's, go ahead and go inside and take a seat. First off, you want to go to hairstyles. Jaggy curls, dark brown. Beards, clean shaved. An extra effect to make the eyes look a bit oolier if you makeup and face paint. Then find panda pussy. Once you've done that, that's pretty much it. Okay now guys, once you come out of the barbers and the clothes store and all that stuff, that is pretty much it. There's nothing much to add to it. There's only a few improvements. He's fat and he, so you know, if there are stats like it was San Andreas, I could have made him fat, and then maybe that would look a bit better. Sort of a worn out shirt he wears, so I thought I'd do that instead, and I thought with a mask. When you see a mask like that, I think, you know, you can't get much better. Before I go, I'll say thank you for 700 subscribers. Fucking love you. Apart from that, guys, yeah, that's pretty much it. Hope you liked the video, hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like and all that good stuff in the comment section below, and rate the video and all that. It's not up to me really, it's up to you, you know. Thanks for watching guys, and I guess I'll see you next time.